Charles Springs. Water's way high. You can usually swim underneath rocks down there. And it's usually just a small stream going out to the river. But being as the river's so high, it's like the river's all the way up in here. You can't even tell that it's really a spring. Pretty nice. Charles Springs on the Suwannee River. See a big old rock.